This is Zuna's place.
You want to do the honor?
What, no key?
Well, what's the challenge in that?
Why does everything have to be a challenge for you guys? Locke has a double-sided cylinder. You saw it coming up the walk.
Pain in the ass, aren't they?
For some. Crappy furniture, brand new TV.
Man had his priorities.
Laptop. Left on and not password protected. This is going to be easy. Maybe he's got nothing to hide.
It's like a pharmacy in here. Whoa.
Oh my God, you scared me.
How'd you get in here?
Danny gave me a key. What are you doing here?
I live here. Spare room. Danny's laptop?
I emailed him some photos. Private photos.
You mean like the two of you watching the sunset at Santa Monica Pier? Or the kind where you're not wearing anything but a smile?
Certain kind of person finds private photos like that, they end up on the internet.
Wow. So definitely X-rated then, huh? Nobody under 17 admitted? Well played. Yeah, Danny said he met a girl. Said that she was hot.
You think he meant me? I sort of assumed he had others.
Oh, no, no, no. He definitely meant you. Talked about how you two used to party pretty hard together.
One thing leads to another, next thing you know, out comes the camera.
Right. Except for he said your name was Kate. So who the hell are you?
I met him at a party, paid him for some stuff. He never delivered. I came to pick it up myself. Is that why you're here?
No, because I don't do drugs. So maybe Danny's connection never came through. You know who his supplier is?
Well, I was hoping it was you.
Or maybe you found what you were looking for before I got here. Maybe you found some cash. Maybe you should empty those pockets.
Did you call for a cab?
That would be me.
Thanks for stopping by.